Alright, hey guys, Chancellor Stay at Home Gaming here, and we are jumping back into Fortnite. Round 2. Let's see if I can try to get a kill this time at least. I'm gonna go to that little island. I suppose. When the gas comes and shit or whatever, it kills you though. I want to be more by like the buildings and shit. I mean, I guess there's a bunch over there. Let's see. I guess she'll do it herself. Shit, there's a guy over there. Shit, there's a guy down there. Fuck. Is that? What's this white line all about? Is it telling me what I dropped? Or where I dropped, I should say. Come on, people. I fucking took the scenic route, I guess. No cover too, that's awesome. Damn. back into it. We're gonna get a kill eventually. Maybe I need to zoom in more? I don't know. I think I like the shotgun better than that 3-round burst gun, though, I first had. That's for sure. Different types of guns there's in this game. Quite a few, I'm imagining. Or maybe just those two. Fuck on me? Bus. Man, so most people go right away, huh? Crazy. There's a storm coming. Aw, oh, Sir Madman, where you going? Don't check out early. Does that mean he just dropped or some shit? Hotwire these trucks or something, that'd be sweet. I like the glowing bushes, that's a nice touch. Christmassy. Lizard. Well, WTF. I have not been lucky with people these past couple games. That is for sure. What the fuck is that balloon? Here's someone somewhere. Oh, damn. I can't even see him. Oh, he's got a sniper, that's why. Alright, thanks for hanging out. I feel bad I didn't get any kills, but I mean, it's all good. I'm really not good at PvP games. PvE is a little more my style, but whatever, I've actually been having fun. I see I leveled up. I don't know if that means anything. Alright, thanks for hanging out, guys. Find us on Instagram, Tumblr, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, everything, basically. Find us on Patreon, become a supporter, be entered into monthly giveaways, and yeah, thanks for hanging out.